Okay, so second tutorial. This one, this is how to teach a horse to lay down. And if you've watched, and I recommend teaching a horse to bow and then lay down because it's just much easier. So I'd go watch the bowing tutorial first. So same thing, you're gonna need. You're gonna need treats and a halter or bridle, doesn't matter, and your horse. And then I'll show you guys. And same way, you can use my method or you can use anybody else's, it doesn't really matter. There's lots of way to get them to bow or and lay down. So you're welcome to use my method or parts of it or whatever you want to do. Okay. Whoa. Oh, he's already anticipating. Okay. So the way I get him to lay down, stop. Stop. The way I get him to lay down is I ask him to bow, and then I push right here, and then he usually goes down. Bow. Bow. Thank you. Very good. Lay. 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 There you go. Keep going. All the way. Good boy. And then I usually let him lay all the way down, and then I can let him come back up. So, lay over. Lay over. Lay over. Good boy. And if your horse is nervous, up. Right there. You can always sit on them. That helps them a little bit. So you can come up here and sit right by where you usually put the saddle. And then you can just pet him, rub them, but don't let him get up right away. Try to make him stay down for a little bit. Oh, good. And he just wants to roll and sunbathe. You can tell. Hey, up, 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 one more. Oh. And that's how you make them lay. And you can also do that with ropes, too. He was originally taught with ropes, but as you can see, he does it with nothing now and loves it. Good. And so if you would do it with ropes, and believe me, this doesn't hurt them. I've had lots of people say it hurts them, but horses are actually pretty tough. They're not delicate little creatures. You loop it around this foot, or the foot you want them to bow on. Or you can just use a loop rope or something like that. You flip it over the side, like this. And then, oops, you can ask him to lift this foot. Boy. And then you ask him to bow, and then ask him to lay. And then, once they come down, you let it off, and just pet them and rub them. Good boy. And you can ask them to come up. Good boy. And then that's it. And believe me, it doesn't hurt them. It just, it's actually almost a little bit more safe if your horse is wanting to flare out a little bit or anything like that. You can just hold the rope and say, stay down here, you know, it's okay. And pet him and rub him, make sure you say good boy, anything like that. And that's how to teach your horse to bow. Please subscribe, comment what you think, and like us.